What a lineup we have on Super Sunday, Final Sunday. Sun Yingshan, Shen Xingtong, Wang Chuqin, and Ma Long. If you haven't joined us already this week, the orange line on the table, the orange ball flying across there in that exchange. Different camera angles. You have an eight-sided field of play, an octagon-style shape. Attacking again, and that misses 11, the net from Chen Xingtong. Sees Sun Yingsha do just that. It's 4-1. Wow. Ah, but more evidence, evidence. Yeah. The tactic works. 25,000 US dollars to win the final. We'll take Sun Yingsha's total here. $70,000. There she is. Sun Yingsha is the WTT Macau champion.
Ma Long with 5 game points. 11-5. Takes it on the first. Ma Long 11-5 there. And as you said there, Johnny, there's a lot up for grabs here. Oh, what a find there from Ma Long. Over the table.
Great serve and great third ball winner.
Yeah,
Ma Long. Ma Long's on the other end of the table.
Clawed it out. Clipped the net. Ma Long goes into a 2-game advantage.
Ma Long just looks so in the zone here. Relentless from Ma Long. Give the guy a breather. No, yeah. No. The dragon. Ma Long.
Whoa. Oh.
So we've got a game decider. One
or a match point one.
Oh!
Short receive. He gets over the table. Look at that. That's a little bit of a confidence fist pump there. Finals and now the first ever WTT event in Macau. The fist pump says it all for me, Dan. Will he do it, Ma Long? He does. He gives a solid receive. Ma Long fights Wang Chuqin, but he does it. Ma Long,
sensational. Considered the greatest of all time, gets his name in the history books. The first ever world table tennis champion. Oh, there's that chop block.
Oh my goodness, how did he get round the backhand side to play it down the line? Malong's reaction seems to suggest that he's very pleased with that as well. Look at the chop block.
It's around the net.
Oh my goodness.